Hey guys, what's up? Welcome to Cooking with Priya in Priya's Kitchen. I am making fish curry today. So I'm going to, I actually had to go to Richmond Hill today, went for my Liberty run. So, which was kind of insane. I usually try to go every few weeks, but I had to go today. I needed some snapper. So I've got some snapper here, and I seasoned it up a little while ago, well, a couple hours ago when I came back, and I'm just going to fry it, and then I'm going to make some curry. I made some rice already. It's like a fish curry kind of day. So let me just tie my hair up, and I am so in a desperate need for a haircut. I don't even know what to do with my hair anymore. It's been months since I've gotten one, so that's not too cool, but whatever. It is what it is. Hey Zahira, how are you? I'm making fish curry. So I'm going to turn the phone this way. Okay, so you could definitely see the pot. Okay, good. Hold on, let me move it like right there. I want to get like a good angle. Okay, perfect. So I'm going to just flour it up. So I've just got my snapper here. So I'm going to just drench it in the flour and just drop it in the oil. And definitely want to fry fish before you curry it. So turn my heat back up a little. I had it on for a little while. Hey Chris, how are you? I picked it up today when I went to Queens to get my West Indian products. So I can make it. So for my people in Guyana, hey Abby, when we want West Indian products and you live not far, I don't live far out in Long Island, you just go to the hill, you get your West Indian products, you bring it back and you put it in a couple of, you put it in bags and freeze it up. So when you want to use it, it's available. Good to hear. So I was like something quick and easy today. I like, as you all know, I like stuff that's like quick and easy. Just meals that are, and usually this is like my second, oh yeah, I know. I'm like that too. I always steal like the fried fish while it's cooking for, while it's getting ready. I gotta wash up. While the fried fish is getting, hey Wahid, what's going on? I love how you call me chef. I think it's so funny. I wish I was. I'm the cook in the house. The cook lady in the house. Wahid, I'm listening to Tupac, your favorite. Hey son, how are you? I'm washing dishes while I'm talking to you guys. I'm not even joking. I had to work all day today. Leave work for a little. And head out to Richmond Hill to get some stuff. So, you guys, I'm washing dishes. My dishwasher is loaded, but I'm washing whatever I'm using right now. So don't mind me. Hey, son, I gotta ask you a question. Oh yeah, I like Tupac too. I'm a 90s girl, Wahid. That's what happens. You grew up in the 90s. You appreciate all this stuff when you're a New Yorker. Son, I've got a quick question to ask you. Not that I should be asking you on here, but it's okay. It's nothing, nothing bad. Son, did you know that we are related? I was told today. I knew we were related. I just didn't know how we were related. So my aunt actually told me today that your, I think your grandmother, Cherian, and my great-grandmother, Nani Shine, they're sisters. That's like really close family. I was like, what? I know Nani Shine had like two sisters, and my nanny was one of them, my great nanny, and so was yours. So I didn't know if you knew that, but Didi Lalauti and all of that, that's all of our family. So I just wanted to say that. Yeah, I'm friends, and I didn't even, I had an idea, but I wasn't 100% sure, and I was like, yeah, really? I know. It's so funny. So, son, I gotta like message you because my mom and my aunt told me today. I was like, really? I was like, I was like flabbergasted. I was like, what a small world. Actually, I'm gonna just chop myself up while I talk to you guys. I'm just gonna cut up. Oh, you thought so? Oh, okay. So you had an idea? All right, I gotta private message you this. Like, now I'm curious. So anyway, so we're family. Yay! My onions. Find my fish inside because my phone keeps reconnecting even when I'm inside. I can't wait to get this new stuff going on. This seems to be happening more and more. I'm just chopping everything up. So I'll take it outside and just do my curry outside. Excuse me. I'm like, I had cream soda. I saw cream soda. Super bad for you. I wanted some, so I had some. So now I get the pleasure. You get the pleasure of watching me burp alive. Sorry. And yes, I do laugh at my own jokes. Ha ha ha. So anyway, here's my tomato. So this is just this much onion. I did, let's see, 3, 6, 7, 8, about 8 pieces of fish. So just a plum tomato. Biggie's on now. Oh. I'm a Queens girl at heart. A Queens girl at heart. Not to mention the Guyana girl. Definitely a Guyana girl at heart. Oh my God, Zahira, I do have green mangoes. So here's the thing about being an only child, that's me, and having your mom do stuff like that to you, or for you. So mom buys the mango, chips it up, and she brings it over when she comes or I pick it up. So I just keep it in the freezer. I'm a little spoiled like that. Mommy spoils me. Everyone else spoils me a little bit too. The story of my life. I'm not complaining. So I just chopped up tomatoes. I'm just chopping up some scallions now. Or some my Guyanese peeps, shallots. Yeah, it's nice to have mommy still do stuff like that. So at least that's good. So here we go. So I've got some scallions in here. So that's that. My fish is definitely frying up. I gotta turn it. If you know me, I don't like frying anything, but I'm always like trying to back it up. Back it up when I fry anything, like all the way here, back it up. And of course, this is going to cook really, really fast. Once it's fried like this, not gonna take long at all. That's the best thing about fish curry is that you can make it really fast, unlike versus making meat. Meat will definitely, you know, take longer. Hold on, let's see. Oh, you're spoiled food. I know. Once you have your mommy, it's like you have to kind of be spoiled, right? It's like inevitable. It's nice. It is nice. It's like splatter all over here. You know I'm anal about that. I gotta go wipe it down. I have a cooktop, so definitely, you know, and the pan is really shallow, so that's what's happening with that. I just wanted to fry up really good. You know what, I might just go outside in the meantime, and take you guys with me. In the meantime, this set is frying, take my stuff with me, so, I can put on my masala. I know, mine too. She spoils my kids too. My kids are the only grandchildren on both sides of our... Oh man, it's reconnecting again. I hope not. Okay, there we go. Let me tell you guys what I've got going on. I did not grind up my masala on the masala brick for this one. I'm just mixing it here. So curry powder, garam masala, and grind garlic with pepper. That's all. Aw, thank you.
I know, like you. It must be a Scorpio thing, Wahid.
I know. I am very passionate about cooking. If you know me, I come from a family with phenomenal cooks. My great-grandmother, my grandmother, son knows his family. Like, our family, the women are notorious for being strong-headed and good cooks. So, it was only going to happen to me eventually. So, but, yeah, people are complaining. I understand it's hard. And trust me, I have work. I have the kids. Everything is hard, but you try to make the best of every situation. Well, you've got a lot of us with kids. We're stuck home, but it's okay. You try to utilize your space. You try to be creative. You try to get them involved in different things other than, you know, like the girls are out here. They're riding. Like, what's the big deal, you know? I think our society, especially here, is so used to the kids being on the go with, they're going here. They go. I mean, my kids go and they do things too, but I still like them to be hands-on with the activities and with things at home, still to be like not only with, you know, the iPad or the TV or the phone. I like hands-on things still. So I'm very into that. So it's not so hard for us. I'm not going to lie. The girls haven't complained yet. So... But people are complaining, especially the weather is getting warmer now. People are definitely, I'm definitely hearing whining from people. Just think about, you're thrown into any bad situation and you gotta make the best of it. That's all. That's all you have to do. And I'm not gonna even mention on and on and on. It's like, I wouldn't even give them attention on this live because I'm flabbergasted by the haters about me cooking live. It's just what I do with my family, but it's like, whatever. Not even worth it. So what do you guys, Oh, good. Good. You should, because you're so phenomenal. Hey, and hook a friend up and a neighbor with a backyard wine rack, okay? Don't forget. So, Wahid, you're so talented as well. I completely agree. If you have a passion about something, and I have literally a passion about food since I was very, very little. Like, my mom used to do Kraydon when I was little, and we lived in Guyana. So I always went and I had, like, apple and grapes, and I moved there when I was 6, and I'm talking about when I was really little. And, you know, my caramel. Caramel is still my favorite thing to have. I actually went to Queens today and I bought like 2 big packs. So yeah, if you're passionate about food and you're passionate about woodwork or you're passionate about anything, just find the way to do it and just figure it out. And I kind of just figure it out. I'm just cooking for my family, to be honest. I'm not like, if I don't cook, I don't come on. So, I mean, but I am thoroughly enjoying this. I can't even deny it. I am thoroughly, thoroughly enjoying this right now. Oh, thank you, Janky. That's another family of mine. Yeah, we're good. I did have a good day. Little tired, but I'm good. Gotta still feed everybody in here. So, gotta feed everybody. Hey, Priya, what's up? So, you know, got that going on. Phone is so reconnecting. Oh, there you go. Hey, Andrea, what's up, girl? I had to come back in. Alexa, skip. Oh, it just went inappropriate. No way. Just went inappropriate for a minute there. This stinks. I can't wait for this thing to come fast enough so it doesn't do that. Fish curry. So I have a thing. I add Cezanne to my fish curry. A little MSG. Don't ask. Just a little. I just like it. I just like the flavor of it, so. Only in the fish curry though, nothing else. So just turning this up. I know everyone adds everything differently. Everyone cooks it differently. This is just how we like it in here. I could add like okra to it. Hey, Lise, I could add okra to it. I could add saijin to it. I know my friend Priya loves to make it with those things. I personally don't, I just like it plain. Those things are great flavors in it, but I just like it just kind of plain like this. And I know everyone in Guyana as well. You guys like to put a lot of greens and vegetables inside. Hey, Farha, how are you? Lovely weather indeed.
Vijay, that's not happening. That is not happening. Not in this house. Not in this house. And I use my wooden spoon for this. So, and like I said, the fish curry cooks up really, really fast. Hey, Macne, how are you? I need like a good balafaya pepper in this. Or I gotta look for my ruri pepper, but I definitely need a balafaya pepper in this. I feel like my nose is itching all of a sudden. I swear, only when you cook, everything starts itching you. It's like when you're cleaning shrimp or something, everything starts itching you all of a sudden. So literally, like, this is what this is looking like. This is what this is looking like. Yeah, I like fish curry too, especially on a Thursday afternoon. I like fish curry anytime, and it's easy. I was like, I had to go to Queens today, so I was like, I had to work, I had to get the kids' work done, I had to go to Queens, come back, put everything away, and then start cooking. I did cook rice already, and I did wash everything and prep it, so at least that was a little easy. So I'm just gonna add my tomatoes to it now. Let that cook up a little. And I am gonna add my salt now too. I know some people do when they add the water. I just add it now. And here is my mango. It's my green mango my mommy chopped up and brought for me. Tamarind and mango. I'm just putting mango. And now I'm just going to pepper while I talk to you guys so I can throw it in there. And I'm going to make a lychee martini. So it was like something simple tonight to go with fish curry. What goes good with fish curry? Lychee martini. Why not? I'm gonna look for my pepper in the meantime, so give me a minute. I gotta like go in my freezer, guys. Yes, yes it is. Yes it is. You know it, girl. Oh. Here's my pepper, yellow pepper. It's pretty hot. Just wash it out. And I'm going to go drop it in the pot outside the pan because it'll definitely give it good flavor while the curry's cooking. Woo, it's boiling up. Look at that. Perfect. And I'm going back in. I'm literally washing as I go because I want to definitely taste it while you guys are on. So, what are you looking for, Monster? Oh, I think I have to get some more. I don't think there's any more. Avery's looking for something. Oh, thank you so much, Andrea. Thank you. Yeah, we do enjoy the backyard, so we try to make it as nice as possible for the summer. I'm sure like everyone else that lives in the places where it's cold, you definitely want your yard to be like, you know, nice. We don't have warm weather for too long, so when we do, I'm washing dishes. I don't even care right now. Sorry. My dishwasher is like filled. I gotta run it, so these extra guys are just going in here. Yeah, so whatever is out there, like, we try to enjoy it in the summertime. Super important. So I'm not the girl who, not that I don't own any, I'm not the girl with a lot of fancy bags. I do have, or wear fancy bags, or shop expensive shoes. No Jimmy Choo and Louis Vuitton. I have stuff, they're parked up in the closet. I think after a certain age, you're just like over stuff like that. Where the heck are you wearing it to go now anyway? Unless I put my bags on while I'm doing life. I'm the girl who spends money on food and groceries. Like, there's no tomorrow. And it's always been like that. I don't get yelled at for anything else. I get yelled at about the grocery bill monthly. It's
usually ridiculous. I can't lie. Thank God we're blessed enough that we're able to buy groceries and we have jobs. And I know some, it's not like that for everyone in their household, but I do still use coupons, still, you know, watch my spending and still try to get stuff that's, you know, good stuff. I like good quality stuff. So if I spend a little extra for groceries, I don't mind, but I like good quality stuff. So that's about it. So I am just going to go make a quick lychee martini now. I'll show you guys what's going on with this right now. So let me grab some ice in this and bring it right over. Now let me get my glass. I just run the hot water on my glass. I put it in the fridge. So that's what's going on with that. Got some Kettle One vodka here. Oh wait, let me get the ice. I forgot the ice. Let me get that. I'm so afraid to use my shakers. My lime went flying. Lemon. Because they go flying on me. After that thing went flying on me, I was like, oh geez. Jeez Louise. Jeez Louise. I did. I work from home. We didn't go back as yet. Just working from home. Yeah, we didn't go back yet. And here's the lychee juice. This could probably make two. And I'm add some bitters to it. Just like maybe two or three drops. Yeah, not a lot. And a little bit of lemon, fresh lemon. Just take the seeds out. I know, right, Andrea? Yeah, like where are you wearing your stuff to go? You're wearing it nowhere. I'm cooking my food though. Yo, I need a haircut so bad. I don't know what to do with my hair anymore. It's either my beach bum days where I wash it and leave it, or like I can't even take it with the hair anymore. I hope Maria can come do house calls again. I'm like, it's grown out so much. I am bitching about that. I'll do my eyebrows, but my hair is killing me right now. It's got so long. Squeeze that up. And here we go. So hopefully Maria can come soon and do my house calls. Hold on. Let's see if I can get this. I don't want to over shake it. I don't want to overdo anything. This thing is glass. If not, it'll be like all over the place. Hey, Michelle. So I'm going to just drop my two lychee in there. And just pour this out. And there we go. A simple lychee martini. Cheers. Happy Thursday. Cheers, Andrea. Wow. I'm not gonna lie. I don't know. Since my birthday, I've been tasting drinks a little extra. I've been liking them a little extra. Usually it's just wine. I've been like, I like anything that's like a little sweet, so it's definitely a little sweet. Definitely tastes really good. Cheers. Let me go check on my fish curry. Take you guys back out there. Take my spoon with me so I can take another spoon too, so I can try it. Just to see if it has enough salt. I know. Me too. After friggin' going to Queens, Ross, I could definitely use one of that. So it's like fish curry night and a lychee martini night. Now everyone says something different. Just a good cocktail. Let me see what's going on. Oh my god. Shit. This is like, look at that. Woo! Let's see if I could take both inside with me. Let's see how I'm gonna do this. I can't. I'm not gonna even try before I drop everything. Literally. Like, you guys have to wait here. Let me go bring it in. and come back, because I am not, I am, there's no heavy. Hold on 1 second. Hold on, let me go grab it. So then I'll just plate it up and show you guys. Give me 1 second. Oh boy, okay. Sorry about that. Oh my god. This thing is like so good. Look at this, guys. Like, no joke. Really, really good. Let me wash my hands up. And how quick was that? I'm sure all of you know who have made fish curry before. Really, really, cooks up really, really fast. Once you fry your fish good. And that was quick and easy. Hold on, I'm gonna grab some rice again. Sorry, I keep leaving the camera. Alexa, skip. So here we go, here's my rice. Grab a piece of fish. And I'm taking you guys over here. Voila. Looks really hot. And look at the mango. So, try it and show you guys. Let me show you the fish, what it looks like. So, let you know right now, the tomato, everything is like perfect. Really, really good. I'm literally gonna add like some more rice to that, and I'm gonna have my dinner with the girls. Anyway, thanks for hanging with me. Thanks for watching me cook fish curry once again. Snapper. So, happy Thursday. Cheers to the lychee martini. And if you like this page, please share it. Thanks for commenting. Thanks for chilling. Thanks for cooking with Priya and Priya's Kitchen. And always keep good vibes going. Have a great evening, guys. Ciao.